guys, how's it going? It is... Hey guys, how's it going? It has been a while. As you can see, we've got the Silvia, and today we're going to be heading off to a photo shoot. For the first time, I'm not taking photos of this car, someone else is. So this is going to be a behind the scenes kind of video. Hopefully you enjoy it. So let's get on the road.
Made it. Dane, by the way.
Nice to meet you, man.
Aaron.
Pleasure.
Nice to meet you. It was funny because when I was looking at your phone number, it came up as like a chick's name.
What?
So I think like the previous owner of the phone number was a girl. So we've just arrived, as you can see, and we're taking some photos of the car. Let's go check it out. To location number two, because we're done at number one. Have you been in an S15 before?
No.
Alright, I guess it's been, yeah. You'll need to move the seat back. It's all the way forward because I was cleaning yesterday. So you got an FD, huh?
Yeah.
You do? You have to show me photos, or show us photos.
Phone quality, two cameras.
Oh, yeah.
That's how you got it.
You got it to the message, dude.
Tinder message?
I don't even know. Yeah, we can see these.
It's nice. It's nice.
So what happened to the engine?
Blew it up. I'm scared.
You've got the video?
Alright, wait. Not of it blowing up.
Well, I'm going to look at the flames and if it's good enough. Track it on camera.
Looks like you can turn left, you can keep going straight, and on the right there's like a little pull-up, there's a gate there. You're just gonna pull up to the gate, 45 minutes.
Did you get that? I think I got that.
But I'll go first.
Okay, off to the third and final location. It's just a matter of time before security or a police show up and we get in trouble, but as long as I don't get a VI, I'm happy. Time to go home and edit everything, and hopefully it looks all good.
Thank you for like half an
hour. We'll be nice, touched, nice meeting you, good
nice to meet you.
Thanks for checking in, see you next.